Okay, this video is for Fiverr.com. I just want to show a difference between not editing the sounds and editing the sounds using the Adobe Audition. I can do that for you as a service if you have anything that doesn't sound very good. Normally this iPhone sounds pretty good, but we'll see if there's a difference. I'll do it halfway through at 15 seconds. Thanks.